Hey yo guys, what's up? It's your boy Young Jules back here. It's been a very long while, 2 months since I posted a video, and I switched my style up. No more Yacha Life, I'm switching to this commentary videos. Yeah, I'm playing Among Us, cause like, who's not playing Among Us? It's blowing up right now. But yeah, if y'all like these better. If y'all like these more than the Gacha Life videos, let me know. Because I like doing these too. They're fun. And yeah, let's get into the video. So pretty much, it took place on a PE day, which was on a Thursday, actually. So we were doing kickball at the time, where we now moved on to basketball. That's irrelevant, though. So when we were playing kickball, these two people, I assume it was a team captain and a person that I knew from last year, though, you know, we were pretty cool. We weren't friends, but we were like, hey, if you need this, let me know. I could help you. So they were arguing over who wants to be pitcher. So I went up there and I tried to calm it down. Me and one of my classmates, we went over there to try to calm it down. And like, we ended up calming them down. He went with the team captain. And I went to like the person I knew who was pretty chill last year. So I went to him and I touched him on the shoulder and I said, hey, it could be your turn next round. And he was like, all right. But then he shoved my hand. So I didn't like that. And I said, hey, don't shove my hand like that. What he does next is honestly one of the things you should not do. Like, out of all things, do not do this. If you ever get shoved, or if you shove someone and then they say, hey, don't do that to me, do not say, what are you going to do about it? And then shove them back. Because that's one of the worst things you can say in that situation. Like besides, like, I don't know, I'm doing something else worse. Because, like, that never happened to me. Keep in mind, I'm in sixth grade. So, like, I guess this kid couldn't handle his anger, I guess. So, he pushed me again. He said, what you gonna do about it? And that's where I had enough. You know, two pushes was enough for me to go off. So I pushed him back, and we kind of get in this pushing match. So he pushes me back, but I said, nah. So I full on, I swing at this kid. I punch him in the face. He got hit, and he went to the floor, but he got back up. Got up and he grabbed me by my, or like he didn't tackle me, but like he grabbed me enough where I fell on the floor. And that's when the coach, he saw this, so he was on top of me. I really don't know what he was about to do. He could have punched me for all I care, but it didn't happen. So my coach came and he saw this, so he literally picked the kid up by his shirt, and then we walked us over there and everybody else saw. And then, like, yeah, so he took us over there. Actually, I lost my shoe there, too, which was kind of funny. When I was on the ground, my shoe came off, so I had to walk all the way over there without a shoe. And then one of the coaches ended up bringing back my shoe because, you know, they were a nice coach. But, like, anyways. Ah, crap. I forgot what I was about to say. So I made an oopsie. So pretty much after the coach, he was like, hey, what's going on? What happened? Who started it? And I tell him my part of the story. He says his part of the story. He said that, like, yeah, this and that. And I'll explain later. Or actually, no, just rewind the video if you really didn't get what I said. So he tells us to pack our stuff. We're going to the office. So I get my stuff, he gets his stuff, we're going to the office, we're walking there. And then, like, so when we're walking there, like, the vice principal, he hands us a paper, right, and then he's like, oh, write what happened. And then, like, I guess while we were doing that, I guess he was looking at the security footage. So, yeah, we're pretty much writing down what we're doing, and then he finishes before me because I guess he was like riding something shorter than me. So when he was doing that, he comes in the principal's office, he confesses, and he said he tells the truth. I don't really know. I don't really believe him. I still think he was lying, but he has security cameras. Maybe he's on his team. I don't really know. This kid, I don't know. He could have, I don't know. But I go in there, or I tell him I'm done. He calls me in. I tell him my part of the story. I say what happens, and then, like, I just kind of chilled in there for the rest of the day. I didn't want it to be completely awkward, so I asked him, like, why he had, like, all of these, like, LSU banners in here. And he said he ended up going to high school with there, which was honestly, I don't really know. That's, like, knowing about what college your principal went to and, like, how cool it was isn't that cool. It's kind of boring, but I didn't want to keep it completely awkward and silent. You know, like, have y'all ever felt, you know, y'all never felt like it's just completely silent? And then, like, I just want to fill it in with something. Yeah, that's how I felt. So, after all of this, like, he calls my parents. I guess he calls his parents. My mom comes. She's, like, in the middle of work, so she comes. And she's like, oh, what happened? He tells her what happened. And then, like, we end up going. And my mom thought it was self-defense because, like, they were the ones fighting over it, and then he pushed me a couple times, so I punched him, and then, so, I didn't get in trouble, like, with my mom, like, she didn't smack me for, like, getting into a fight, but she did end up getting to the store. She got me some Hot Pockets. Those Hot Pockets were delicious. They were the pepperoni and cheese kind. Oh, I also got some Arizona Honor Palmer with that, and that was really good. But yeah, that's my first sixth grade fight, and yeah, it's kind of crazy. I think it was kind of crazy. I don't know what y'all think. Y'all could think it's like super boring, but yeah. But this story isn't finished. Y'all might think it's finished. I didn't get in a fight with him after that, but there's still like. The thing is, I was suspended for the rest of the day, Thursday, and the Friday, and Monday. So on Tuesday when I was coming back, he was suspended and he could come back on Monday. But when I came back on Tuesday, there was these rumors that saying that, or he spreaded them, or he, no, him and his friend spreaded them. They said that I punched him in the face for no reason. And I was fighting over the team, or a kickball leader. Or we were both fighting over kickball leader, and then I punched him in the face because he wouldn't let me be kickball leader, which is not 1,000% not true. It's like all my life it is not true. I didn't even like being pitcher in that unit. I really didn't. So the fact that like they would like say that, and people were even coming up to me is like, oh, you're a bad person. How could you say that? Like literally, no, it's not what happened. They're lying to you, but some people believe me, like my friends believe me, but other people didn't believe me. I really wanted to go up to the vice principal and tell him, hey, you need to say something. You need to tell them the truth, not men spreading rumors. And the thing that's worse is that we share the same fine arts schedule. Now, if we were in the same class every period, that would just suck. But we have we share Monday through Friday on fine arts. Like if you don't know what technology library, I take art. He doesn't take that, but I see him like all the days on PE days. Yeah, so right now we're currently in basketball. If he tries to do something, I really don't mind squaring up with him right now, cause like. This kid, I don't even want to do anything. And the principal was telling me, oh, you know, if you ever got beef with somebody, you know, you just tell us. And, like, yeah, you know, just do that. But I don't really like, I'm not really going to do that. Because, yeah, I'm not. So, that's my story. That's my first sixth grade fight. This is the end of the story. Yeah, this happened about a couple of weeks ago, so it's not that old. But if y'all have stories, y'all could suggest them. But yeah, this is Young Jules, and this is my first video back from 2 months, and I'm out. Peace. No, I'm just playing. I'm not done yet. I really want y'all to see who wins this game. That's why. So I'm pretty much just stalling. So after this, but yeah, if y'all have any suggested like things, if y'all had any suggested stories, y'all could email me. Or, yeah, y'all could tell me what gameplay y'all want next. Like, I got Minecraft and Call of Duty. Or Roblox, too. So, peace.
Yep.
Two damn phones, Babylon's can't crack the code. Used to sip out styrofoam, but figured I should stick to dro. Backwoods overload, don't like to smoke them swishers, ho. If you hit my liquor store, it's 50 cents for single post. Said she wanna roll with me and smoke up all my weed. I said, baby, just buy that cheese, cause you can't smoke for